Prime Minister Shastri had just taken over the reins of a nation that had come out of a difficult war with China. Our armed forces were in the midst of a massive transition, and we faced a crippling food crisis. Pakistan, on the other hand, had received state-of-the-art American weapons and hardware. But Pakistan made a cardinal mistake. They forgot that the real strength of a nation's armed forces lies in its men and not its machines. The Indian soldier has always defended the motherland, even at the cost of his own life, and kept the tricolor flying high. Prime Minister Shastri gave the enemy a firm reply.
Agar talwar ki nok par ya atom bomb ke dar se koi hamare desh ko jhukana chahe dabana chahe ye desh hamara dabne wala nahi to ek sarkar ke nate hamara kya jawab ho sakta hai siway iske ki hum hathiyaron ka jawab hathiyaron se dein.